This next one is about somebody being hung or about to be hung. And it's hoping that somebody's going to come and pay his fine. I think he got done for speeding or something like that. And so it's stood there and it keeps seeing people coming over the horizon and asking them, have you brought some brass to sort of sort me out? And they go, no, just come to wash your hands. That includes his father and his mother and his sister. Anyway, somebody helps him out eventually. It's called the prickle holly bush. B. Yeah?
Yeah, B. Yeah.
Oh, slack your horse, cries George, come and slack it for a while, for I think I see my father coming over yonder stile. And did you bring gold, and did you bring silver to set me free? For to keep my body from the cold jail wall and my neck from the high gallows tree. Oh, I've no gold and I've no silver to set you free. For I have come but to see you hang, oh, hang upon the high gallows tree. Oh, the prickle holly bush, it pricks, so oh, it pricks my heart full sore. And if ever I get out of the prickle holly bush, I'll never get in there anymore.
Oh, slack your horse, cries George,
come and slack it for a while, for I think I see my mother coming over yonder stile. And did you bring gold, and did you bring silver to set me free? For to keep my body from the cold jail wall and my neck from the high gallows tree. Oh, I've no gold and I've no silver to set you free. For I have come but to see you hang, oh, hang upon the high gallows tree. Oh, the prickle holly bush, it pricks, so oh, it pricks my heart full sore. And if ever I get out of the prickle holly bush, I'll never get in there anymore.
Oh, slack your horse, cries George,
come and slack it for a while, for I think I see my sister coming over yonder stile. And did you bring gold, and did you bring silver to set me free? For to keep my body from the cold jail wall and my neck from the high gallows tree. Oh, I've no gold and I've no silver to set you free. For I have come for to see you hang, oh, hang upon the high gallows tree. Oh, the prickle holly bush, it pricks, so oh, it pricks my heart full sore. And if ever I get out of the prickle holly bush, I'll never get in there anymore.
Oh, slack your horse, cries George,
come and slack it for a while, for I think I see my sweetheart coming over yonder stile. And did you bring gold, and did you bring silver to set me free? For to keep my body from the cold jail wall and my neck from the high gallows tree. Oh, I brought gold and I brought silver to set you free. For I've not come but to see you hang, oh, hang upon the high gallows tree. Oh, the prickle holly bush, it pricks, so oh, it pricks my heart full sore. And now that I'm out of the prickle holly bush, I'll never get in there anymore. Oh, the prickle holly bush, it pricks, so oh, it pricks my heart full sore. And now that I'm out of the prickle holly bush, I'll never get in there anymore.